My nephew, he was walking from his cousin's house back to his mom's house, and our car drove by and just shot into the crowd, and he was hit, so tomorrow he would have been 28 years old.
My dad, we think he may have been bipolar, because I am and my sister is, and so being genetic, we were pretty sure that it was that, and he was also an alcoholic, and when I was 16, in 95, my dad shot himself and died.
My nephew, he went to his community college and he took a shotgun there and he shot a female classmate and killed her, and then he turned the gun on himself and killed himself.
My daughter was divorcing her husband, and he was a felon, but nobody knew it in our family. About 2 o'clock in the morning was when he came in and he shot my daughter.
My daughter and granddaughter were murdered October 29th with a gun. My daughter was 39 weeks pregnant and just starting labor when she was shot in the back of the head.
How many people have to die, and why it has to be someone close to you before you can step up and say something?
In our country, it seems the fastest and most available form of expression is a gun.
For LaPierre to tell me that everybody should have any kind of weapon that they want, I think he's full of it.
I'm tired of them saying this is the way it should be.
Congress needs to do something to stop this. Congress.
Speaker Boehner.
Majority Leader Reid.
Majority Leader Reid.
Majority Leader Reid.
Show some courage.
And in the name of Sandra Kay and Sierra Joe Perry.
And in the name of my daughter and my grandson.
And in the name of David Edward Leader.
And in the name of my nephew.
And in the name of Craig Demetrius Kirby Jr. End gun violence.